In Easton, police recovered the body of a 25-year-old man they say drowned in the Delaware. Police responded to Scott Park boat launch at 11 this morning. They tell us the man was swimming with friends and was carried away by a fast-moving current. After he was located in the river, he was taken to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. Police say that victim was from Plainfield, New Jersey.